when I was a teenager, I definitely wanted to go to college, not in Hawaii. We call it the mainland, the US mainland. And so how am I gonna get there with no contributions from my mom and dad? And nothing to give me a competitive advantage. They're not gonna pay for an SAT prep course, and they're not gonna pay for my college applications. So Chad, what it really took was just this extreme resourcefulness.